the most important messages I think I can get out to our fans is to try to treat the planet we live on better, and basically extend the do unto others as you want them to do unto yourself. Extend that rule to animals too.
But I'm the kind of person, I don't like stepping on bugs. I have a lot of frogs and snails that pass my doorstep. I try not to kill them, you know. I definitely believe in life and all things. I cannot stand people that get pit bulls and make them crazy and fight them. I've never, ever in my life ever understood that.
We think it's wrong to hurt animals and raise animals just to slaughter them and kill them because animals feel pain just like humans do. Being cruel to an animal is like being cruel to yourself. I mean, to a human, it's an alive. It's something that's alive, and it feels pain, and it has feelings, and it thinks. And
I don't know how it's legal to wear fur.
It's wrong for humans to take advantage of the fact that they can, you know, physically, you know, control animals.
I read a couple of PETA pamphlets on Warped Tour. And I have lots of friends who are vegan. Like the next
who wants to eat something dead? It can't be doing anything great for you, you know?
It's a lot of rights and stuff that's being violated in the world on a global scale. So if we want to have a healthy, happy world for generations to come to live and be able to enjoy, then we need to realize and not take for granted what we have now. It's just Earth, planet Earth. It's the only planet that can sustain life that we know. And it's very important that we find a way to live.
I hope people in our community start to pay attention to the cares and concern of PETA. Hopefully we can make this world a better place for all of us.